the NDA, the Modi government, damaged the country. The first major damage was demonetization. You know, I know what demonetization did. Demonetization destroyed small and medium industry. Demonetization destroyed jobs in the unorganized sector. Demonetization virtually crippled the construction industry. Self-employed persons, carpenter, tailor, plumber, electrician, didn't have jobs for 30 days, 40 days, 45 days. Petty business persons, flower vendor, fruit vendor, vegetable vendor, cart puller, rickshaw puller, daily worker, khet mazdoor, they had no jobs for almost 2 months. Restaurants reported a fall in business of 50%. Shops were empty. Demonetization virtually destroyed India's economic momentum.